So welcome again. Now we'll see, after we have created this key, how I will share this key with other users with whom I want to communicate. So I'll go to this export. Then when I want to share this key with other users, then I will only export it as public key. Then I can save it with whatever file name and click save. Now it has downloaded this key in public form here, which now I can share with other users via mail, or I can also publish it on my website. So to demonstrate sending and receiving of secure mail, I have created two keys. Now I'll try to import those keys here so that I can send secure mail. So I am importing a key 1 through a text file. I have saved it here. So this is the one key which I am importing. You see here it will show public key imported into key ring. So if you now see here display keys, you will see two keys. One is our own key which is created here, and the other which is only public key of some other user, Alice. Similarly, I can also import a key from a text file and I can paste it here. Let us see how to do that now. I'll open this key here in the notepad. I'll copy all the contents. And I'll paste these contents here. And I'll say import. You'll see that again you get a message, public key of user Bob imported into keyring. So these are the two users now whose keys I have imported, and I have imported only their public keys. You can see here, right? For any details, you can see here, this key belongs to user Alice and all the details, and the other key belongs to user Bob and all the details. To send a secure mail now, let us go to our mailbox and try and compose a mail. So when you try to compose a mail, you see this mailvolup icon here, which means now you can send encrypted mail. So let us try and send a mail here. So I'll click here. Now I can add recipients here. I have two keys here. One is of Alice and the other is of Bob. I can send secure mail to them, just a test message. You can see here there are options. You can actually sign this message also using your key, and you can say encrypt. We need to give the password which we use for creating our key. So now this is what is the encrypted mail. I can add a subject. And when I click send, this mail will go in an encrypted form. So if I see my sent mailbox here, it shows PGP encrypted mail sent and you cannot read it. So if I go to that mailbox where I have sent this mail, you see this mail has come here in encrypted form with the same subject and it is in encrypted form. If because I have this key imported here, when I click here, then this message will open, right? And it also shows that this mail is signed digitally. To verify this sign, I need to click here. It shows signature is valid, signed by this person with mail ID and the fingerprint. This was a small demo. to illustrate how Malvolup and PGP can be used for sending secure and encrypted mail. So I'll suggest now, there are so many other options in Malvolup. I'll suggest you to explore all these options. There is a file encryption. There's a lot of documentation available. Go through all these documentation, explore all the options, and start using Malvolup and PGP for sending secure mails. Thank you very much. I'm signing off now. Please leave your comments and suggestions below this video. Thank you.